here's what I made for Shabbos this week. It is definitely the calm before the storm. It's just me, Justin, and Zach. And then next week, everybody in my family's coming in for my niece's wedding. Nora is coming home on Sunday. Don't worry, she'll be at the wedding. She is missing the last few days of sleepaway camp, so that kind of sucks. But she will be back next summer for her last summer at sleepaway camp. We already signed her up. Starting with Dijon green beans, and it's Dijon mustard and soy sauce and garlic salt. Oh, and olive oil also, and I'm gonna be honest, I don't ever measure this. I roasted corn again, and I'm gonna miss this so much when corn season is over. I just roasted a little bit of Nora's broccoli, and it's so crazy to think this recipe is really what got me going on writing a cookbook. You guys actually named this Nora's broccoli because I would make my What I Made for Shabbos videos every single Friday, and I would say that I made broccoli because that's all Nora would eat. And now I have a cookbook coming, and yes, this recipe will definitely be in there. It's not much of a recipe, but it's definitely going in. Then this I defrosted from last week, and it's chicken and rice and some brisket. We didn't know what this was, but we found it in the freezer, and it's some pepper dip. Hey, Josh. Hi. That's my brother.
Oh, no. Hey. I'm not your brother. That would be weird.
Okay, I've got some homemade chicken soup. Then here I have some store-bought desserts, some cinnamon buns and challah. Then we've got some cut-up fruit and a whole bunch of dips here. Ooh, and I got some tuna. I'm so excited to have this on Shabbos afternoon. Okay, last thing we got.
Haircut, by the way.
You look so good. Oh, I'll split that baby. Beautiful. And we are totally going to make a video about how he keeps this yarmulke on his head when it's windy outside.
Burnt onto my head at this point.
This is Justin.
It's the Scrub Daddy Barbecue Grate Cleaner.
Where'd you get it?
No bristles. I got it from the TikTok shop.
How cool is that? Oh my god, we can't stop shopping on TikTok shop.